You can never have too many lip balms. But for me, finding the perfect lip balm has always been a struggle. They're either too slick and greasy or they're really thick and jelly-like. But after years of testing and trying those out, I finally made a list of my top 5 favorite lip balms under Rs 200 that will keep those lips chap-free and hydrated. On number 5 is the Organic Harvest Green Apple Lip Balm. It has a green apple fragrance, is super lightweight, and is transparent in color. This one isn't too buttery and works perfectly well for the day when you want to layer your lipstick over it.
Oh my god!
On number 4 is the Nivea Original Lip Care Lip Balm. This one comes in the form of a stick and it's an easy, no-fuss lip balm and is glossy. The formula is light and doesn't feel too heavy or thick on the lips. If you're somebody who's sensitive to taste and smell, then this is the one for you, since it only has a mild fragrance and absolutely no taste. But if you're somebody who likes a little fragrance in their lip balms, then they have a lot of other options available as well. On number 3 is the Biotique Biofruit Lip Balm. This one comes in a little tub with a screw lid on top. It has a deep orange color and leaves a slight tint behind. It is slightly thick and has a creamy consistency, which gives chapped lips some intense hydration. This one has a mild fragrance, and just in case you feel that it's a little too thick, you can also use it as a lip mask for the night. On number 2 is the Himalaya Herbals Lychee Shine Lip Care. It comes in a stick form and is pinkish red in color. It gives your lips a clear and glossy look and doesn't feel too oily or sticky on the lips. What I love about the products from Himalaya is that they're all natural, easily available, and very easy on the pocket. On the top is my favorite, the Maybelline New York Baby Lips Color Balm. This one also comes as a stick. It's ultra hydrating and smooth, but it doesn't feel too slippery or heavy. The lip balm gives a sheer baby pink glow that doesn't look too over the top. My lips feel moisturized for the whole day if I put it on in the morning, which means I don't have to constantly reapply my lip balm. It also has SPF 20 sunscreen in it, which means that your lips are protected from the harmful UV rays as well. So these were my top 5 lip balms. Let me know which ones are your favorite in the comment section below. Also, while you're at it, go check out the POPxo shop. We have some really cool stuff out there. We have laptop sleeves, mugs, cushion covers, and a lot more. So make sure you click the link in the description box below and check that out. And for more hair care tips, skincare tips, and makeup tutorials, keep watching POPxo Daily. Bye!